Now, the chief executive of the Accra Metropolitan Assembly, it is my duty to walk the talk of the president. In my quest to make Accra clean, I have observed over the years that a lot of efforts had been made towards cleaning Accra, but the main deficient is a lack of infrastructure to collect and process the waste. In my quest to deal with this matter, I, as the chief executive of the Accra Metropolitan Assembly, and with the support of the chiefs and elders of the Ghana state, decided to partner Zoom Lion by giving this space to Zoom Lion to put up this facility. I am thankful that the call to Zoom Lion Ghana Limited has been very timely. That Accra alone generates over 3,000 tons of waste daily. And without a facility to carry and process those wastes, it will be difficult for us to achieve the targets that have been set by the president. Today, we are commissioning another facility that will treat about 400 tons of waste daily. There are other transfer stations also in Accra that also receives equal amount of waste for treatment. I can assure you, Honorable Ministers, that our quest to provide the necessary facilities to carry the waste and process the waste will be continued till the President's call is achieved. I'm happy that today we are commissioning this facility, and hopefully from tomorrow, all the waste that will be generated around Mokola, Okanji, Agbogboloshi, Mokola, and its environ has a very close location to come and dump for us to make Accra clean.